Well, Kung Fu can be practiced alone or with a partner. Practicing alone, they involve forms. Some imitate a crane, a monkey, a praying mantis. This is a crane form. Start off. This is one of the movement involved.
Show us one more movement and then we'll be all through.
Okay, well, I'm glad to hear that. They have the tiger that start like a tiger, using claw to claw the face, or the beak of the crane to the eyes move. This is some of the movement involved.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.